We were making tuning collars for the Kilgen theater organ, and we start out with sheets of aluminum, and there's different thicknesses, and we measure the pipe and cut out the right size a rectangle, and then either by hand or with a machine, we roll it up, and then so it looks something like this, and then fit it to the pipe, so it's a good fit, not too tight, not too loose, and then it's all finished.